Westside Albuquerque residents now have access to a new medical facility. The University of New Mexico Cardiology Clinic opened its doors today. It's located on the 4800 block of McMahon Boulevard. A team of board-certified cardiologists and specialized technicians are on hand using the most advanced equipment and technologies.